The major news that comes from the corridors of the Trustco Group must definitely be the group's decision to divest part of its banking and finance investment portfolio. Trustco decided to team up with Finbond, which is a leading financial services institution. Now, this obviously augurs extremely well for our economy in this country and definitely for the benefit of our shareholders. What do you guys think?